Why, after the Big Bang, matter and antimatter didn't completely annihilate one another. More than 80% of the matter in the universe consists of invisible dark matter. What is it made of? What role do the mysterious neutrinos play in the early universe? On the quest for new physics, the scientists of the Cluster of Excellence PRISMA explore the most pressing questions of modern physics.
Answering these questions will tell us about what matter is made of, how it is structured, and how the universe evolved. At PRISMA, we work together to unravel the secrets of the universe. We have unique local research facilities and employ a wide range of highly precise experimental techniques using state-of-the-art research equipment. In Mainz, the leading international scientists come together to share their ideas and explore the mysteries of particle physics.
An important milestone towards solving these mysteries is the construction of the novel electron accelerator MESA. One of the key experiments at MESA is the search for dark photons. Their discovery could provide important insights into the nature of the mysterious dark matter. The beams at MESA are of excellent intensity and quality, an optimal setting for our pioneering program of experiments in precision physics and for the detection of so far unknown particles.
The discovery of new particles requires detectors at the highest level of technology. At PRISMA, we develop and construct sophisticated detector components. These developments are of central importance for major international experiments. For example, our researchers at PRISMA contribute to the Atlas detector at CERN and to the ice cube experiment in Antarctica. But also, local experimental research institutions benefit from both expertise and knowledge transfer in the detector lab.
Advancing theoretical concepts and methods is essential for the success of PRISMA. At the Mainz Institute for Theoretical Physics, MITP, internationally leading experts meet to discuss current topics in theoretical physics. The workshops and programs at MITP also provide an ideal platform for exchange with experimentalists. At PRISMA, exciting physics topics are discussed not only internally. The annual science fair in Mainz fascinates science enthusiasts of all ages. And so does the popular lecture series Physik im Theater in the grand setting of the State Theater.
Excellent science, a unique environment, a close-knit network. The Cluster of Excellence PRISMA at the Johannes Gutenberg University of Mainz is the location for top-level research in elementary particle and hadron physics.